How many seas must the white dove sail before he sleeps in the suspended E major? How many times must the candles fly before they ever, ever band?
This is one of your favorites.
The answer, my friends, is blowing in the wind.
Yeah, that part, that part's awesome.
Answer, my friends, is blowing in the wind.
Watch that. That is great. Smarter and much more talented than this guy. Tiny Dancer. He's not the Tiny Dancer. Hold me close at Tiny Dancer.